Nearing the hydrothermal vent area, we pass over a stunning example of an urchin barren. Grazing pressure from these urchins can prevent kelp forest communities from forming. The closer we get, the more we see of these small gas vents. These vents possibly have magmatic origin, at least in part. With a closer look, you can see a colorless mat of bacteria surrounding the exit of the gas vent. These bacteria might be using carbon dioxide and hydrogen sulfide in a chemosynthetic process.